You know, if I say something, I mean it.
I vote for Terry Adams.
Terry Adams.
Terry Adams.
Terry Adams.
Yeah.
If I ever said I'm never scared, just know I mean it. If I ever said I fuck your bitch, just know I mean it.
There's nobody has pushed harder than him this year. And to be that deep in the game and still show that passion and dedication for it deserves to be recognised.
He knows I mean it.
Yeah.
You know I mean it. You know I mean it. Just know I mean it. Just know I mean it. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
He's on a mission for the last year, training, conditioning, waking up at 6 a.m. to learn tricks and to push the sport, push his level of riding, his body, his family, everything. It's crazy, his drive.
Rappers just talk a bunch. Stress me out, I chop a Dutch. Weak rappers trying to bite the sound, but my style is a lot to munch. And I'm more like whiskey neat, and you're more like vodka punch. G's dope, you might blow up. Think I know, I've got a hunch. On my side, it's authentic. You try to stump, but it's all rented.
I voted for TA this year for NORA Cup right here because he's completely been ripping 5 a.m. sessions in his garage, going on vacation, riding hard. That's my vote.
In my opinion, Terry learned the most amount of new tricks during the 2020. Also, it's been very good to see all the energy he's putting into his riding in everyday life in his garage.
Extraordinarily dialed. He's super hungry. He's really taking his game, which was already pretty high level, to another level. That takes a lot of commitment. It takes a lot of bravery. It takes a hell of a lot of skill. Terry from 2 years ago versus Terry today, that's the big one. That's what did it for me.
Basically, he took his older tricks, polished them up, added to them, actually made them more dialed, started connecting them in ways that he's never done before, new for him. As an ambassador to Flatland, I'd say Terry's done the most in 2020, and I was pretty proud to give him my vote.
A Spanish friend with a time to double up. Black bought boys and I've been about. Riding out in Paris with my ceiling off. I'm just
to me, you were the clear choice because of the progression that you had this year, because of the passion and drive that you showed, the drive that's in all of us. You're able to convey that to all of your followers and show what Flatland is all about. Congratulations again.
I mean, I've known you over 25 years and man, I've just never seen anything like it. Just that fire burning and just never stopping, never slowing down. Just maintaining such a high level all this time. It's just an honor to call you my friend, my brother, to ride with you and I love you, man, and yeah, just keep doing your thing.
Just know I mean it. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. You know I mean it.
These things happen.
I'll be surprising Terry today with this award. Yeah. I can't stop smiling. I couldn't even sleep last night. I was just so excited because I know he deserves this. He's been such a motivator and a mentor to me and many others in the BMX community. So yeah, congrats, Terry. This is absolutely amazing, man. You've been crushing it. So yeah, dude, I'm so stoked to get to see you. I have no idea.
Gerald, I'm sincere. This year I'm in here. I'll spell it out to make things clear. And meanwhile, your end's near. I've got a lane and I'm in gear. And people wonder who's next up. That conversation really ends here. You rappers just talk a bunch. Stress me out.
Where are you at?
Dutch.
Rock.
Weak rappers
yes,
bite the
where are you at?
My
right here, man. You did it, dude.
Like whiskey, you did it. You're more like vodka
Freaks, all my niggas rich, I'm talking oil sheets.